This is a 32 caliber Colt. It's a 1903. It's a pocket hammerless. It's the same model that the Colt 1911 45 caliber was designed after. This particular gun was produced in 1917. I'm going to put some hollow points through it. These traditionally in the past have not cycled very well, so I may have a jam. We'll find out. Hot. Clear. Chamber's clear. Gun's clear.
Does that lock back?
Huh?
Does that lock back?
It does not lock back. That's before they had safeties.
Boy.
Colt 1903, 32 caliber.